to you live. Somebody's gonna learn that something you just talked to me. And somebody's gonna pay for the way that I cried. The only way to get back at you is with someone new. Someone who could be there all the time. I know it's wrong and it sure is true. I'm gonna break a heart the same way you did mine. Somebody's gonna pay for the way that you walked on me. Somebody's gonna pay for the way that you lied. Somebody's gonna learn that something you just don't do to me. And somebody's gonna pay for the way that I cried. Open my heart, I opened my soul and I told you things. All you did was take me for a ride. Somebody's gonna pay for the way that you walked on me. Somebody's gonna pay for the way that you lied. Somebody's gonna learn that something you just don't do to me. Somebody's gonna pay for the way.
Well, good evening, Funky Biscuit. How's everybody doing tonight? We're the Travelin McCourys from Nashville, Tennessee. It's a pleasure to be back here with you again. Beautiful Boca Raton. All right, we're going to get it started off here with this fiddle player over here. He's originally from the great state of Kentucky. There's a lot of great bluegrass fiddlers come from the state of Kentucky. We're proud of him.
There's a few from Florida, too.
Right? That's right. That's exactly right. We're proud of him. He's got his name up there on the highway. They call it the Country Music Highway that runs north and south through the state of Kentucky on the east side over there. It's got names like Ricky Skaggs, Billy Ray Cyrus, the Judds, and Jason Carter. His name's on that highway. Give him a hand, folks. That's Jason.
Probably shouldn't do Achy Breaky Heart.
Your hair is not long enough.
I can sling it around. On a Greyhound bus, Lord, I'm traveling this morning. I'm going to Shreveport, down New Orleans. I've been traveling these highways, been doing things my way. It's been making me lonesome, Henry and me. Now her hair was jet black, and her name was Bodie. Thank you. down in this valley where the wheels turn so slow. At dawn I pray to the Lord of my soul. I pray, dear Lord, do right by me. You know I'm tired of looking
lonesome.
Thank you, everybody.
That's Jason Carter right there, folks. He's also the Fiddle Player of the Year a couple years here in a row. He'll prove it to you tonight.
Fool him.
All right, the guy that seems to be the tallest one with the tallest instrument on stage tonight. Standing upright. Beside his upright. We're real proud of him right here. He is the bass player of the year in all bluegrass music this year. He's going to sing you a song. That's Alan Bartram right there. Give him a hand.
Hey, folks. Going to be back here at the Funky Biscuit. Let's do a John Hartford song. It's called No End of Love.
Things you see,
I'd like to hear the sound you hear, breathe the air you breathe. I've heard for you in times of pain, smile when things are right again. Love you like there was no end of love. With you I'd like to do the things that I have done before. Have a different meaning now, wasn't there before. As if I'd started out anew, just when I'd stumbled onto you. Now my dreams divide into for you. Songs you sing, play the games you play. I'd like to walk the road you walk and let you lead the way. I'd like to get the note you send, keep you dry from a summer's rain. Love you like there was no end of love. Have a different meaning now, wasn't there before. As if I'd started out anew, just when I stumbled onto you. Now my dreams divide in two for you. Thank you. a different meaning now. It wasn't there before. As if I'd started out anew, just when I stumbled onto you. Now my dreams divide into for you. No end of love. For now my dreams divide into for you. No end of love.
Thank you.
Hey, Alan. That's a beautiful song John Hartford wrote. Picking the five-string banjo, this fella right here happens to be my brother. We've been brothers since we were little.
Was it actually since you were born?
Yeah, I think so. He's the banjo player of the year for the year 2016 in all bluegrass music. We're real proud of him. That's Brother Rob McCourys. He's going to kick us off on a good note.
Stay, so throw your rope on another man and pull it down your way. Make him into someone to take the place of me. Make him every kind of a fool you wanted me to be. Ooh, midnight fire, engineer, won't you let your whistle blow? Cross your mind, except when you hear that midnight lonesome whistle fire. Midnight fire, engineer, won't you let your whistle blow? Midnight fire, I paid my dues and I feel like traveling on.
Surrounded by the ruins of the love we built.
death and destroy between us. And the smoke has cleared. As I stumble through the rubble, I'm dazed, I'm seeing double, and I'm truly mystified.
My new home is a shell hole filled
with tears and muddy walls, and the bits of broken heart.
All around there is desolation,
and the scenes of a devastation of a love been torn apart. I live on a
guitar player. That is Cody Kilby right there, folks. Thank you. That's a tune called Baltimore Johnny. I'm going to send it out to my old buddy, Baltimore Johnny Pinkley, and his beautiful wife, Lisa. Way back there in the back, we grew up together. We got my McCreary buddies back there. Oh, the Parasoletti's are here. A lot of great friends. That tune, I was watching that downhill skiing. While we were playing that tune, we were about to go downhill with it there, Jay. But we kept up with them. We had a good finish.
Alan's other boat.
But you know, I guess down here, if you want to feel cold, you got to watch skiing. I don't know. So we're going to take you where it's real cold up here.
I want to go water skiing.
This is a tune called Borderline.
Thank you.
We'll try a song I wrote about a guy who married the wrong gal. It's called The Hardest Heart. One, two, three. She'll cut me down when I'm in between the man I am and what I should be. That gal of mine is low down mean, and like that wire around the pin, she'll do her work to keep me in this broken dream she calls a lie. More than a wife, the hardest heart I've never seen. That gal of mine is low down me. The hardest heart I've never seen. That gal of mine is low down me.
Thank you.
time for a banjo tune, I think. Anybody want to hear a good banjo tune? You do? All right. Here's the man to do it. That's the great Foggy Mountain breakdown by the great Earl Scruggs.
Hard to say, like sometimes I'm not really sure I even know what's the difference to being different when it's difference now that looks alike. You say I've changed, but I'm not sure that's wrong. Just the center line on this highway runs up my banjo neck, and I feel somehow just natural to be gone. Sitting knee to knee upon some riverbank, somewhere in summertime. what's the difference being different? But it's different now than it looks at night. Say I've changed, but I'm not sure that's wrong. Today it may be natural, sitting here singing. Tomorrow's just as natural to be gone. What's the difference being different? There's difference now than it looks at night. Say I've changed, but I'm not sure that's wrong. Today it may be natural, sitting here discussing it. Tomorrow's just as natural to be gone.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. That last tune was by the great David Grishman, my hero. Little Samba is the name of that.
That's Ronnie McCurry right there on the mandolin and vocals.
You guys want to do a little, this past year we've been doing a set with another band called the Jeff Austin Band, a great bunch of fellas, and we've been doing, after we play a little bit, we do what's called a Grateful Ball. So we're going to do a little mini Grateful Dead set for you folks.
We need to thank our sound engineer, Mr. Key Chang. Would you give it up for him back there? And then, you had to have the white hot spotlight.
We have a spotlight?
That is a spot. Indeed. It's kind of like a laser beam, almost. Thank you, buddy.
6 days on the road.
Uh-oh. The jacket's coming off, folks. It's getting serious. He's getting hot.
He told us it was winter.
It's like when Stallone turns his hat backwards and over the top. Same thing. And he's got his rock and roll mandolin on now too. So.
Thank you.
and drinking that wine. I can tell the Queen of Diamonds by the way she shines. I'm daddy on an inside string. Well, I've got no chance of losing this time. No, I've got no chance of losing this time. Thank you. We're going to slow down here and do a tune. This is a beautiful song that's it's kind of a hidden gem by the Grateful Dead. Alan's going to sing it.
Shine, oh, rest for the moon and heaven too.
right, we'll do one more. By the Grateful Dead, that is.
Thank you.
Well, it's hard for a fiddle player to come to Florida and not play the signature tune from the state of Florida. It's called the Orange Blossom Special.
You guys ain't tired of that one yet, are you? I ain't either.
His fingers will never leave his hand on this tune.
What's that? Wayne Shane.
Thank you.
Ah, thank you, Florida.
Thank you, folks. We appreciate you tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you all. You're too kind. Appreciate you being here tonight with us. Do a couple more for you. I think we got a couple more in us. Thanks again to the staff and crew here at the Funky Biscuit for having us and taking care of all the good folks out there.
Thanks to the cook for making the biscuits and gravy.
Woo!
That was pretty good.
That is some pretty good biscuits and gravy. You're right.
Thank you.
miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go.
Another verse, and I forgot it.
Ready? Ready? Almost. Ready? One, two, three, and...
It's a rough altitude and brings it down just fine. I gotta keep on traveling, moving on down the line. Diesel smoke is choking me as we pull another hill. Got new treads on the bus, got no time for standing still. Rolling down the interstate, blowing by the signs. I gotta keep on traveling, moving on down the line. Settle down. How could I be satisfied? Plant my feet on solid ground. Don't ask me to give it up. This rambling life of mine. I gotta keep on traveling, moving on down the line.
Texas.